see it, I think. Alright, it's all clear now. Yep. What the heck? We're gonna have to. I don't know if I can turn around. Can you get closer to the wall? Oh, awesome. Thank you. I was going to see if I could maybe back around, but it'd be much easier.
I guess he didn't bring a forklift. I could have swore I heard him say yesterday he was bringing a fork truck.
Lots of these high-waisted pleated jeans. Very glad this was a 72-hour clean out and not a 48-hour clean out. I'm gonna need every minute. All right, I'm a little excited about this box. Nanny and Papa's stuff. Oh, and look what I have to move first. Oh yeah, it's great. 1980 Kawasaki. And I just found this sissy bar with the luggage rack on the back. Yeah.
Wow. This is awesome.
Yeah, that's a great bike. Oh. I got a.
This was a good bike.
Yeah.
This was a good one. You sold it quick.
Oh yeah, I think so. I had another motorcycle I took yesterday. It was a 71 ASA. It's a Spanish, made in Spain motorcycle. From 1971.
Wow.
It was very rare. So yeah, this is a great unit, man.
I would say don't be in a hay selling it. You might get something more.
Oh yeah.
This is nice.
Yeah, you gotta find the right person that really wants that bike. Yeah.
Yeah.
Especially with that rare stuff.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
a good bike. Oh yeah, man, I'm excited.
I was contesting with you guys, but you guys won.
Oh good. I'm glad. Thank you. Thank you for not outbidding me. All right, Nanny and Papa stuff. Back to this. After the excitement of that motorcycle wreck. Yeah, I normally like to wear gloves, but I bought the wrong size, and the ones I have are so tight, they drive me nuts. That's not Nanny and Pawpaw's stuff. All right, I am gonna go wash my hands and put on gloves before this one looks really filthy. Yeah, I can't even separate my fingers. These things are so tight. I accidentally got mediums. I usually get the extra large. All right, this box is about to fall apart. I'm gonna get it outside. Like seeing fur. Some of these are really rough. Some of these are not so bad, just need to be flattened out more. But nothing in really good shape at all. This is a lot of belt buckles and knives. Look at these kids, Batman and Robin shorts. Silly vintage sticker for the cab of my truck. Another box of clothing. See what's in there. Who would have thought that my motorcycle and Volkswagen parts unit would have the best women's vintage clothing I've ever found? Some of the best, for sure. Ah.
Nice vintage Braves windbreaker. Really vintage shirt. Babe shirt. This thing is insane. Shirt is ridiculous. Local vintage shirt, single stitch. Vintage single stitch Hobie surf shirt. That's it.
Some amazing clothing in this place.
At one point, my finger slipped over the upper left hand corner of the frame.
It'll be all good. That was fun, but it's in the truck. That whole giant, that's gonna be at least a truckload of donations, not to mention the building's still full. This thing hasn't had a tag on it since 88. Sweet bike. Hey, how's it going?
Hey, gentlemen.
All right, thanks for watching. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.